Hello children! In the previous video, we saw some more interesting examples of solving word problems related to multiplication. In this video, we will see some more funny word problems related to this. Painting of Meenu's house is about to begin. There are three such rectangular walls in her house. Bablu has come to play at Meenu's house.
I will paint these three walls in different colors,
Meenu told Bablu.
Yes, Meenu, then it will look very beautiful. You must definitely put your favorite pink color on the wall with the most area,
Bablu said to Meenu.
Wow, Bablu, you have made a very good suggestion. But which of these three walls is the wall with the most area?
Meenu asked Bablu.
Let's find it by finding the area of these three walls. Let's start with this wall first. This wall is rectangular. So, how are we going to find its area?
Bablu asked Meenu.
To find the area of any rectangle, we multiply its length by breadth. The length of this wall is 15 meters and breadth is 7 meters. Meenu, you are an expert in multiplication. Quickly tell me how much is the area of this wall?
Bablu asked Meenu.
15 times 7 will be 105. The area of this wall is 105 square meters.
Meenu quickly multiplied and said to Bablu.
Absolutely right. This wall is also rectangular. So, the area of this wall will be 9 times 7 or 63 square meters.
Bablu told Meenu.
Now, we just have to find the area of this wall and then we will know which one of these walls has the maximum area?
Meenu told Bablu. Children, can you find the area of this rectangular wall? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. The area of this wall is 21 times 7 or 147 square meters. Your answer is absolutely correct. Meenu wrote the area of the three walls on a paper.
Look, Bablu, the area of this wall is 147 square meters, which is the maximum area. So, I will put my favorite pink color on this wall.
Meenu excitedly told Bablu.
Bablu, my father said that it takes 125 rupees per square meter to paint the wall.
Meenu told Bablu.
It means we have to multiply its area by 125 to find out how many rupees it would take to paint this wall pink. What will be 147 times 125?
Bablu asked Meenu. Meenu quickly found the answer by multiplying it this way.
It will take 18,375 rupees to paint this wall,
Meenu told Bablu.
So many rupees! Come on, Meenu, we will take Babban's help and paint these walls ourselves. He can paint these walls for us at a very cheap price,
Bablu said to Meenu. Meenu liked Bablu's suggestion and both of them started painting the walls with Babban's help. Children, in this video, we saw even more fun word problems related to multiplication.